Hey, mate.
What was that, brother? You did a bit of a stinky, did you? You did a bit of a stinky in the car.
Is this some kind of game to you? This is nothing. The people are uneasy, Father.
The people are yuck. I hate them.
Good fucking point.
Oh, they are disgusting.
You sit on a throne of farts, Father.
A throne of farts.
How does that feel? Putting your arse on a throne of farts.
Putting my bottom on a throne of farts won't bring back your mother.
How dare you? How dare you, Father?
Oh my God, she was my wife!
Bring my mother into this!
My wife!
You didn't know her like I knew her.
Really?
She told me things about you, Father.
I'm sure she did.
She told me things about you.
The day she left was the worst day of my life.
Father, who sent the wolves?
What?
Did you not hear me?
Repeat the question.
Did your old ears not hear
me? Repeat
the... Who sent the wolves?
I did.
And you killed half of our community.
I helped salvate everything. It's fine because
you helped the wolves.
I look.
Why are you putting the wolf preferences above the people's?
I thought that if I gave them meat on a stick, they would like me, and then they would not have any taste for human meat because I gave them cow meat, right?
Yeah, but then they had a taste for meat, didn't they,
yes,
Father?
Yes, they had a taste for meat.
And they looked at the town square, and they thought, there's 100 motherfuckers.
I sent wolves into the town square.
You made a whoopsie cushion, and you shall pay for this fart.
But listen, boy, because at its core, I was doing what I thought was best.
And you did what was wrong. So who pays? The people? The wolves? The wolves don't have any money, Father. They can't pay.
Wolf army, boy. Wolf army.
What about it?
You walk into POV. You walk into battle, and you see 100 angry wolves with an agenda to kill.
I don't care what gender the wolves are, Father.
For God's sake,
and you shouldn't
be. I keep forgetting you don't speak smart person.
Oh, and what do I speak?
Idiot. I miss your mother more than anything.
You don't miss her.
I miss her a lot.
You let a wolf eat her, Father.
Oh, for fuck's sake. I thought your mother was hot stuff.
She was. Was, Father. She was eaten by your wolves.
Stop reminding me of the wolf
Stop
thing.
Bringing wolves into the town square!
I'm thinking it'll be different every time, and it's not!
Of course it's not! They're fucking wild wolves!
Wolf Father. Army! Wolf army!